In today's video, we will talk about easy data recovery for free. While data recovery is a complex process, but it is not impossible. Let us look at different aspects of data recovery. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future videos. Recovering lost data is not an easy process. Just a few years back, for this very process, you would have had to visit a professional repair shop to get any lost data back. However, with advancement in the field of software technology, this task has been rendered easier for the user. The software still has to carry out complex algorithms to recover the lost data. When a file is deleted or lost, it is not actually deleted from the drive. Rather, its address has been erased. So chances are, your files are still there unless they have been overwritten by another file. Modern data recovery software use deterministic and Swift algorithms to search and return the lost data. Free versions as well as paid versions are available for data recovery software. Let us discuss both. Free data recovery softwares are built and published by individuals, however, they do not support any customer services. In fact, most of these software do not work and cause your data to be permanently lost. You can download a number of software that offer free data recovery. However, beware of the following adverse consequences. 1. Permanent data loss. 2. Chances of hidden Trojan or malware attacks. 3. Difficult for a novice purpose. 4. No guarantee that the data will be recovered. 5. Limited software features. 6. Corrupted images or videos may be lost forever. If your data is of any importance to you, it is better to use a paid professional software. For this purpose, we will present to you the best available software in the market, Tenorshare 4DDIG. The goal of Tenorshare 4DDIG has always been to provide easy data recovery for all its users. Different features have been introduced to provide state-of-the-art solutions for any data recovery problem. While other platforms will provide these features too, 4DDIG provides better success rates and ease that is unrivaled. Restoring data from different scenarios is just a few clicks away. Tenorshare 4DDIG features. 1. Recovering data from local disks. 2. Recovering data from external devices. 3. Recovering data from lost partition. 4. Recovering data from BitLocker encrypted drive. 5. Recovering data from emptied recycle bin. 6. Recovering data from crashed computer. 7. Repair photos and videos. Download the software from the official website and run it. The new UI has a number of features that you can select from. Let's recover data from local disk drive E. Click on the scan button and let it work. The fast scan is usually done within seconds on an SSD. Now you can look for the files you want to recover, and Tenorshare will keep working on the deep scan in the background. However, you can also stop the deep scan. If you know the path where the required file was saved, you can use the tree view option to go down the path and recover the deleted file. Similarly, if you don't remember the path, you can simply go to file view. Here you can select the type of the file and search for it. Let us look at file view. Now select the photo or photos you want and click the recover button. Save the photo to a different drive. This helps the software in keeping the deleted data secure. Click View Recovered to see the files you just recovered. Hopefully, you will find Tenorshare 4DDIG useful for all your data recovery needs. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.